Okay, left foot down. Left foot stays down. So when you're doing this pivot, you're going to feel like your left shoulder goes underneath the chin and your weight shifts inside both heels. Okay, now you're rising. There, that's better. I'll record you from the front here too, I think. And you may just have to start taller to start. So chin up a little bit, you know, tush out, weights towards the balls. There you go. Good. How's that feel?
I feel like I'm lifting
weights. You do, yeah, and you may just have to, you know, this is the kind of stuff that you can do this at home. Good. Good. That's better. Getting a better shoulder turn too. How's that pressure on your back? Is it a different pressure?
No,